The modest garter-stitched shawl collar of Jacqueline van Dillen's vest is made along with the front pieces by working more collar stitches and fewer in the lace pattern as the work progresses. The collar extends past the sloped shoulders and is sewn at the back neck in finishing. Bergère de France, Soja, a mix of cotton and soy, is the ideal yarn to show off the lovely lace. The waistband rib and the lace pattern are worked on the same number of stitches to create the hourglass shape of this pretty topper.